Hello, my friends, and welcome back to another episode of Nioh with me, Notorious BLT. Alright, so we're here, we're with you. You want us to place our hands upon it together? Is this gonna open the door now? Let us go into. Oh, shit. What a strange trick that was. Sure. Now, if I fuck some things up, please, understand. Okay. Jesus Christ, lady. Oh, fuck. I gotta remember I can lock on. So, I've been playing Horizon Zero Dawn a whole bunch. Oh, fuck. That's the wrong button. So if I screw up some of the controls, it might take me a second or two to, like, figure my shit out. Just letting you know. Nope, please kill it. Thank you. Okay. Which, it's a really good game. I just didn't think that my style of LPing would really work out very well for it. So I'm just candle. Which is to say that I get lost a lot and do stupid things. Oh, fuck. Oh. Jesus Christ, lady. You fucking destroyed that thing. I don't want to. Oh, fuck. I don't want to get close to that just yet. Oh, that's right. I forget we get goodies whenever we get Amrita. Wait. Oh, you've got... Okay, you got purple shoes. I was like, wait a minute. Where the hell's your shit, man? Oh, fuck. Oh, balls. Oh, right, I don't have to actually hold anything to shoot. You know what? I should probably just get in there. Come, Fire Sif! Let us destroy the critters! Alright then. Good. Alright, what's up with you? Assist. I am ashamed. Why are you ashamed? You got, like, ruined by huge nastiness. There's no reason to be ashamed. Oh, boy. Okay. Ow, fucking Christ. Alright. Got our Jumanji Spear, got some other crap. Now we got another piece of armor, I thought. Was it a Kote? Why wouldn't I get stuff out of this? Oh, because it requires skill. Okay, yeah, fuck that. Fuck that. Okay, don't keep hitting the wrong buttons here. Let's actually use the correct buttons, please. Ooh. She came to this place in total disregard for her own safety. Princess must have been quite worried about her lord. Indeed. What are you smirking about? Let's get moving. Oh, she can't see the kitty cat. So something I want to mention. I referred to our spirit as Fire Sif. Thank you, MK, for pointing out that I hadn't actually said anything about that before. Or not said anything about that before, but like that I didn't even like recognize that that could be a thing. I think Fire Sif is a great name for our little spirit dude. Which also means that I need to come up with names with the other spirits that we can use. Damn you, what the fuck? What the hell?
What the hell are you doing?
Who are you? You know, we've been doing this for a while. If you hate each other till death do you part. Oh, he's a demon. So he was just fooling. That's great. Oh, it, oh no, it's this asshole.
I found you.
Dono! Dono!
Well, well, well. I never expected you to follow me all the way to these godforsaken islands.
You will return what you took from me. Now!
Sorry. This spirit's part of my collection now.
You're a piece of shit! You are a goddamn piece of shit! Are we gonna tangle? Am I actually gonna kill you? Tichibana Moonshigi. I don't know what that is. Oh, that's... Oh, fuck, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. I wanted to do the dual swords. Or do I? Ooh, no. Ow. Oh, fuck. Whoa! Excuse you. So wait a minute. Oh, I can't pause. That's right. Fuck. Ay, ay. Ah, you fucker. Oh, he killed me, that son of a bitch. Oh, Fire Sif. Oh, you scumbag. You scumbag. You Dark Souls 2's in me? It's Dark Souls 2's in... You're Dark Souls 2 in me, you dick. Oh, that's it. You're fucking dead, dude. You are fucking dead. You are a dead man. Yeah, I think maybe just use the axe. Don't bother with the double swords. Alright, where's the thing? There it is. Where the fuck did she go, by the way? Fucker. Mm-hmm. Oh, you fuck. Get so wrecked, you piece of garbage. Come on. Yeah, sure. Do your thing against that wall, you prick. Dick. Come here. Ow, ow, ow. How do I want to do this? What are you doing? You know what? I'm just gonna throw shit at you, dude. You're gonna be a dickbag. Get thrown. Get stuff thrown at you. Come on, do your thing. Ow. Stuck in a wall. Ass bag. Oh, you fucker. Oh my god, that is painful. I should have struck him, though. I should have come after him. Would you do something? That's not that. Ow, what the fuck? Oh shit, is that... Oh god. I hope that's not paralysis. Please go away. Please? That's very annoying. Let's just do regular arrows. you dickhead. You know what? Oh, fuck. No, no, that's the wrong button. Oh, shit. Come on. What are you doing? Nope. Mm-hmm. Doing your goddamn lightning bullshits. Come on. Fight me, dude. Stop with your stupid charging garbage. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, Christ. Please, no. Oh, goddammit. Good. He's dead. Warrior of the West Hizurioi. Whatever that is. Pants, it looks like. Kote. Katana. That's it? For the mission? What? Okay. Well, wait a minute. No. I want to look around. But wait, is this it? Was that it for this place? Seriously? Alright, well, let's look at the stuff that we just got, I guess. Which was... Okay, no, 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 not that. It was this guy, I think. Yep. Where the West Honor. Shit, how was it that we looked at... No. Where have I... Fuck. Equip, discard, lock, back... L2, that's right, okay. Damage reduction, skill damage, tiger spirit. Tiger spirit? Ooh, that sounds pretty sick. Alright, well, hang on. This thing weighs what, 5.6, and how much is this weigh? 3.6. Is this going to put me above? No. But this. What else does this give me? Let's see, Yokai Realm, poison and damage reduction... Let's put this on. What the hell else did I get? Ah, here we go. 3.9 over what is it that we're wearing currently? 2.5. Is this gonna put me... It's not gonna put me over. God, it's so good though. Amrita earned from people, barehanded attack, toughness, and defense. Fuck it, man. Put this on. Why not? And we also got some sword that I probably don't give a shit about because it's a single sword rather than a double sword. I mean, it's pretty cool, but I don't think so. We'll probably end up breaking it or something. Dude, you asshole. Ooh, I fucking hate that guy. Life and death form a cycle. Circle. That guardian spirit seems important to you. Take this sword. Raikiri wants you to wield it. I don't want to, though. After Lord Munshige led his forces overseas, Overlord Hideyoshi came to me. Even had I refused him, it would have meant suicide. And then what would have happened to Lord Munshige and the people of Tachibana? I've lost a child. I haven't long to live. Shit, dude, that sucks. But joining forces to serve my Lord Munshige and the people brings me great joy. Your little puppy spirit is so cute. Two puppy spirits. Wait, three puppy spirits? Do we have puppy spirit now? Possessed by Raikin via spirit divination. Or division. So we get, like, all these different spirits that we can swap to. That's crazy. It's awesome, but it's a little crazy. We loading? What's going on here? There we go. Master Hanzo, I cannot thank you enough for your help, but unfortunately I cannot assist Lord Takugawa. I would sooner take my own life than turn my back on the debt I still owe Lord Hideyoshi. Now, Sir Anjin, was it? Your skill with a blade is tremendous. Let me introduce you to my master, the finest tactician you will ever meet. Okay. So wait, what did we... Oh, fuck. The mission, The Way of the Warrior Novice, has been added to the dojo. The mission, The Way of Onmyo Novice, has been added to the dojo. Twilight mission, The Squirming Sprite unlocked. Mission change, Twilight mission. Oh, fuck. Wait. Where? What are you talking about? What? Wait, what? Oh, proceed to... What? What do you mean, proceed to next region? What? Oh, because it's islands. Oh, I'm a stupid. Okay, well, we have other things that we have to take care of before... Oh, fuck. Before we go anywhere. Yeah, do I want to try out... Oh, fucking hell. Wait a minute. Didn't I have one that was, like, level 100 and something? I thought I had one that was, like, level 100 and something. This can't be. What? Wait a minute. What the hell? I'm so confused. All right. Well, okay. First off, let's save. Let's visit the old, black. Well, wait a minute. Dojo. You can use, do I care about this crap? I guess. William, you have come. You're interested. I would be happy, or if you are interested, I'd be happy to teach you what I know of the way of the ninja to you. Oh, I know you are strong, but soon you will face enemies against whom a frontal attack will lead only to disaster. Ninja, however, strikes from behind. Our strength lies in controlling the battlefield itself. Mastering our techniques will make you a greater warrior yet. Sure. Let's give it a shot. Let's just do all the side stuff, too. Dojo training ground for samurai, blah, blah, blah. Pretty sure we've already read this, like, 1,000 times. Well, not 1,000. That's a gross exaggeration. I mean, you know, let's keep our exaggerations down to maybe, like, the tens places. So, begin. Okay. Famed ninja's locks. Locks of hair can be used to obtain various types of skill points. Okay. What do you want me to do? Just use it? Is that it? Five ninja points. Learn the way of the ninja from Hanzo Hattori. Oh, wait a minute. No. Use skill points from the learn skill option in the status menu. Learn a skill. Why are they doing a tutorial about this again? This is a little strange. right? I don't actually... Yeah, I don't have any of the other ones. Okay, I guess we'll do the... wait a minute, shuriken 2. Is he ready? What? I'm throwing a shuriken, pressing the assigned button again throws another shuriken. Okay. Do we have anything else? Yes. Makashibi. Allows you to ready 4 makashibi. Scatter them on the ground to injure the feet of pursuers, slowing them down. Is that the only other one that we can get? Yes. What was the one right before this? Blinding Shell. Okay. Do I have any other points? I don't think so. Okay. Oh. Okay, so we're basically just gonna ready this like we usually would, which is fine. Ready Jutsu. Set a shortcut there, I guess. Set this is the shortcut. Oops, what? Excuse me. Wait a minute. There we go. Wait, actually, oh fuck, what the hell does Blinding Shell actually do? They explode when thrown, sending cloud of particles into... Okay, oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, god damn it. Why did I not do the... Okay, there we go. I was going to say, why did I do the stab? Mission complete. Okay, that was easy. It's probably going to be the same thing for the ongoing magic. I might as well just do that mission really quick, and then we'll be on our way. Probably to the next submission, I would think. I gotta say, man, there have been a lot of really good games coming out recently. There's actually another one that I heard about that I might actually do on the channel. That I've been looking into called Hollow Knight. It's a... you have a knack for this, William. With this level of diligent practice, you will undoubtedly master more difficult techniques. I will impart further secrets another time. Do not neglect your training in the meantime. Okay. Alright. Let's do dojo. Why is this... Wait, did I already get that? Is that why it's... That must be it. Okay, you honor me with your presence. By the way, Sir Engine, have you any interest in the power of Onmyo? Adding it to your existing strengths would surely make you the strongest, sharpest demon slayer of all. I am but a student of the arts myself, but if you wish, I will teach you what I know. An Onmyo mage uses the flow of ki energy from the interplay of the dark and the light to alter themselves, others, and the very nature of our world. It will surely be of use to you. Sure. Your name is Fuku. At least, I think that's what I read. Was it? It's Fuku. Dazaifu Tenmangu Shrine was originally erected to placate the enraged spirit hellbent on revenge, but that was long ago, and now its halls have been invaded by lawless rogues and ferocious yokai. Rumors abound of a particularly unsettling cry emanating from the vicinity at night. But anyway, so Hollow Knight. I've been thinking about possibly doing that on the channel, maybe. Let's begin. Okay, sure, why not? I see that this guy is going to try to wreck my face. What do you want me to do? Oh, probably go to the actual, like, mission thing, huh? No, not that. Okay. And let's do the learning skills. Wait a minute, allows you to ready 3 fire shot talismans and imbues your projectiles with power. Oh, that's kind of cool. What else do you want me to do? Or is that it? Oh, you're only doing... Oh, no. You're only doing the... Really? It's kind of poop. Okay. You can ready ninjutsu and onmyo magic skills at the shrine. And it's... All right, okay, we already know about this. Please, let me do my thing, please. Thank you. Let me talk to my little Kodama Snotling dudes, if you would please. Here we go, ready jutsu. And wait a minute. Now here's a question. Do I actually have a ranged weapon in this? No, I don't. Is that it? Oh my god. These really are just like kind of like tutorials that we've basically already seen before. I may just ignore a lot of these in the future because they're not really giving us much. Although if those skills stick around, that would be pretty sick. I certainly wouldn't mind having more skills. Please. Now, what are we going to do with our Amrita? I think, okay, one of the things that we're probably going to do is break down a whole lot of the equipment that we've gotten so far. A marvelous demonstration. Just as I suspected, you have a natural gift for our techniques. It falls to you only to cultivate it. Let us meet again when the time is right. Okay. Blacksmith. Let's see. What do you have for purchasing? Items. Book of Reincarnation. We don't really... Oops. We don't really want that. That's okay. I don't think I want that either. Okay, let us disassemble. Raikiri. Do I really want to do... I don't think so. I don't think I want to do that. Let's do you. Level 25. What level are our current weapons? 18. 21. Let's do Reforge. Wait, is it? No, Soul Match. Soul Match is the one we want. Soul Match is the one we want. Weapon. No, not the long. Well, wait a minute. Level 14, huh? I mean, I don't think that's super important right now. You were level 18. Okay, so it is actually grouping it by level. That's awesome. So let's do the Black Steel Axe. And we'll use... Oh, I don't want to use all that stuff, though. Fuck. I mean... this woman gave us this weapon. But it's a weapon that I'm not going to use. It's a weapon that I'm not going to use. It's a weapon I'm not going to use. So we'll just do that. Soul Match. Sweet. Okay. Super awesome. Alright, and let us soul match our swords. A yeez. A soul match. Okay. Super cool. Let's also do our... Do I want to do the longbow? Or do I want to do the something else? I mean, the range weapons really aren't that amazing. Yeah, I don't think I really care about that. Oh, cool. So let's also continue to disassemble some shit. Let's break you. Just want to make sure I'm not actually breaking my shit. Like, my actual weapons. Okay, good. Lock this item. Locked items cannot be destroyed or sold. Boom. Lock this item. There we go. Okay. Making sure that we will never fuck ourselves out of this stuff in the future. You know, I really just couldn't care less about a lot of this. Just break it all. Just break it all. Holy Christ. Okay. Oh, my God. Wait a minute. I know there's... Is it this guy? Yeah, this has got to get locked big time. All right. Guard armor, what the hell is this? I don't really care. Break it all. Puto, fucking just break him. Break this shit. Guard armor. Oh, no, it's not, what the fuck was the thing that I wanted? It was Western something something. Yeah, it was like Western armor of some craziness. Okay, and break you? Yeah. What level is this? 18? What level is the... Okay, that's 25. It certainly break this. I don't actually see much of a point in, like, refashioning our armor, quite honestly. Right, this is the Warrior of the West stuff. Oh! I fucked it up. Oh, well, whatever. I just broke what? Oh, stupid. That's alright. We did something dumb, but that's fine. Wait, I did do this. Yeah. Okay. Alright, break all this crap. Okay, that's good. Now we don't have as much garbage in our inventory. Let's go to the shrine. And level. Alright. Stamina. Oh, we only have enough to do one, huh? That is going to give us a samurai skill point. I forget what it gives us more key. Where is it? God damn it. Oh, there it is. It's heart. Yeah, heart gives us more key. Fuck. Alright, let's get some heart. We want more key. Key is fantastic. Alright. That seems like I didn't have quite as many, whatchamacallits. As much Amrita as I thought I would. How are we doing on this? Wait a minute. I thought there was a way to see... Wait, skill damage... Why don't I have it? Spirit required time. Oh, I've unlocked most of them. I just don't have that. Okay, gotcha. So what? Right now, it's giving us spirit protection, which is what? Power of the guardian spirit watching over you reduces damage across the board. Close combat attack. Key recovery speed. What is this? Decreases close combat attack key using usage when your health is low. And spirit. Okay, so I need a little bit more spirit if I want to get that. So, some of the names that I was thinking of... So, this is a bull, so it should totally be like Taurus Demon. This is definitely going to have to be Calamite somehow. Just like, I don't... What are you? You're water? I think you're a water spirit. Right? Yeah. You're water. So... Should it be, or should it be the? I don't know. You guys, tell me. What do you think would be a good name for that? Let's do the storehouse. Let's Oh hell, this is not what I want. I want to. Fuck. Wait. No. Oh fuck, that's not what I wanted. How do I move something away? How do I move? I can't do it. Fucking hell. Or maybe I can do it through here? Is there... Oh, there's no... Oh, fuck me. There's no thing to just, like... No, that's not what I want. I want just the armor. Oh, right, these are the charms. Okay. Where's that stupid helm? I should probably break some of these charms. Where the fuck's the helm? For real. You know what? Fuck it. Who cares? Okay, so we did that. We did this. We need to do you. Right? Yes. Level 21. We can totally do this. There's 10 Kodama. Lady Ginchio sent a message to request that you accompany her personally on her search for a gift for Lord Munashige. Milady seems to have taken quite a liking to you. Please don't do anything uncouth and disappoint her. Thanks for your faith in me. These ruins, located deep within the mountains, are surrounded by sheer cliffs, are believed to have been constructed by a once powerful clan. Even after the clan's demise, its great shrine and underground catacomb remain impressive, but with no one around to care for them, they are fallen to ruin, and now house nothing other than yokai. At this point, not even grave robbers are willing to approach it. I don't think... Wait, have we actually been here before? I don't know if we've been here before. Oh, no, we have not. Finding gifts for... What the fuck? Wait. For real? This seems... Those who transform into haunted objects are weak. Look closely and you'll find a way to defeat them. What the hell are you all talking about? Alright. I don't think I really need... Well, okay. That gave us some memory. That's nice. Let's run up here. Let's see what we can see. I see a yokai. Ooh! Oh, fuck. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to go to high stance. Alright, where the hell is... Oh, there's that son of a bitch. Come on, aim yourself right. There we go. There. Asshole. Come on, attack me. I've like, totally forgotten how to fight these fuckers. Oh, that felt so good. Oh, shit. Alright, now he's dead. Good. You got any stuff for us? No? Alright, you scum. Any gold in these pots? No? Alright, so since there's nothing up here, maybe we should go into this little hole first and see what's up. If there's anything up with this hole. Oh, shit. Please don't tell me this is like some humongous place. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, what the shit was that? Who shoot? Who's shooting fire? Oh, fuck. Ow. Jesus. All right, who's... You fucking douche. There. Now, fucking get wrecked, Skelly. Some of this reminds me of the ruins of Dazaifu. Alright, don't step on that. Take your arrows. You're gonna come to life. Uh-huh. Jesus Christ, lady, you are super aggro. Joan, let's go to low stance for a sec. I don't use low stance enough. You're gonna come to life, boy. Okie dokie. Let's get all this. And let's open you. Please don't be a mimic. Oh, fuck! Okay, I'm gonna be nice. No, that's the wrong button. Sorry. What? Oh, Jesus! Okay, so apparently being nice is not the way to be. You got gesture frustration? What? That's fucking awesome. Hang on a second. I got... Oh, man, that's so good. Where is it? Where's frustration? Oh, my God, that's so good. Good. Oh my god, this game is so amazing. What the fuck? Hey, give me my ladder, you scum. Oh, that. Okay, so that's a shortcut, if I've ever seen one. That is a shortcut. So, oh! You Fuck. Wait, am I what is this? Oh, I'm poisoned. Oh, and now you're poisoned. Yeah, how about you stop being poisoned? You're stupid. Maybe don't stand in the poison gas? Just a suggestion. What's this? That's gonna shoot from somewhere. You're alive. Okay. Are you... Okay, no, you're fine. You're fine. Alright, there's something in here. Let's not... Oh, fuck. I can't... How do I... Do I have... I have to set this off, don't I? Please get it. Thank you. Alright. No more shoots. Oh, you son of a bitch. There he is. Oh, God! No! No! Not you! Jesus! Ooh! You know what? Okay, I should probably get in there and help her, huh? Why the bone wheel skeletons of doom? Please don't. Oh, Jesus Christ. I apologize. I apologize. Is that not what you want? No? He's frustrated. Why are you frustrated? I don't know what you want! Oh, you bastard. You tricked me. It's so wrecked. You little bastard. What? I don't know what you want. I don't know what it wants. I don't know what it wants. This is a trap, isn't it? You're gonna spit garbage at me? Well, let's make sure that doesn't actually happen. Earth amulet. Oh crap, there's two. You know what? Come on. Oh God. Fuck. Nope, no. Oh, damn. Okay. Alright, you need help. And then we gotta fight this skeleton or whatever it is. Come on, Skelly. Get killed, Skelly man. Alright. You're alive, that's good. Let's get this. Sacred brush. I don't remember what the hell the sacred brush actually does. Are you on here? Sacred ash. Where's the sacred brush? Ah, yes, okay. That restores the magic-y stuff. So... I guess I don't really understand what the... Oh, fuck. What this mission's... I mean, I understand, like, we're looking for a gift, but, like, this is kind of weird, I think. It's like, what, it's just some dude's birthday, and we're, like, looking for shit for him? Is that it? That's it? That's all we're doing? Wait, is that a pit? That is it. Well, it's a drop-down, but... Oh, fuck. Okay, I didn't actually mean to do that, but that's all right. I suppose, okay, this is really just like a shortcut kind of thing, okay. We don't have to do anything with it, but we can if we want. No, let's go this way. We haven't had any weird, like, walls staring at us. Oh, fuck! Come on, attack. Okay, we need to stop missing each other? How's that? Perhaps mid-stance is best. Oh no, not that. Whoops. Is there anything back here? I don't see anything. So why was there that upper portion? I don't understand. There's something else with this. Oh, fuck. Ooh, fire. Fire bad. Fucking Christ. Oh, God. Oof. Come on, attack me, scum. Okay. Got elixir, got this, that. Nothing looks... Okay, sacred brush. All right. No more fiery bullshit, please. Ugh, I'm on fire. Wait, am I on fire? Oh, ooh, you're alive. Jesus, but this lady does so much damage with that sword. Maybe I shouldn't have gotten rid of it. Please don't be another scum. Enough with your fucking garbage, please. Please don't be another dude. Motherfucker. Oh! Shit, was it this one? Fuck. Okay, so you have to return the gesture in kind. I think that's what has to happen. I wasn't sure which one that was. Don't be ashamed. So wait, where the hell are we now? Is there anywhere else to go? Nope. Alright, so I guess we do have to go back up top. Because there wasn't any other place to go, huh? What are you doing, lady? What are you doing? Is this the way we need to go? Oh my god, I'm lost. Where the fuck are we going? Fuck. I'm lost. Where am I going? Oh no, okay, I think we are actually going in the right direction. Maybe. Right, because that was the ladder that doesn't actually work. And not that it doesn't work, it's not really available to us yet. Holy Christ, it's so bright out here. Can we charge through any of these walls? It does not seem so. Oh fuck. Good, you're dead. What else is in here? Anything? Other than, like, bones and shit? I see a skelly man who's probably gonna come to life and try to kill us. Yep, you're gonna try to kill us, certainly. Oh, fuck, you're poisoning. You know what? Fuck it. Beg your pardon. What the fuck? What the fuck? Assholes. Fucking assholes. Goddamn pits. Oops. Oh, God. Who do we piss off? Oh, fuck. Hey. There. Get wrecked. All right. Let's get this without falling down a pit. Oh, Jesus. Please don't fuck me over. Thank you. Actually, you know what? I should probably check these things. Level 21, level 18. Wait, what? Shit. You know what? Why not? Let's do that one. Just because. Alright, where the fuck are we? Ooh! You're not dead? Okay. That's fine now. Do this and extinguish that. Okay. Get killed, Skelly Man. Please. Jesus Christ, that sword of hers does so much freaking damage. I mean, our axe does a pretty significant amount of damage, too. Not to, like, diminish its effect, because it certainly does do quite a bit. What is this? More fucking ladders that are all busted. So how do we get to any of these places? It's actually kind of hard to see at the moment. Like, the lighting is making it very difficult. I forget how the hell we jump. Do we jump? No, we don't. There is no jump. Over here, maybe? No? Is there a ladder somewhere that I've just completely missed? Oh, or the... Oh, God. Or the fucking walkway. That would be the easier way to go. Oh, there you are. All right. Get chopped into bits, Skelly Man. You know what? Let's use the double swords for a little bit. You fucking dickhole thing. What's up, buddy? Alright. Signal armor, weird iron fragments, and a whole bunch of other garbage. Demon horn. Alright. Let's grab this. Oh, I forgot to grab that. Poop. There was an item, like, right at the edge there. Grab you. I have actually forgotten what dual sword skills we have. Quick draw attack can only be used when your sword is sheathed. Okay. Oh, no, I don't have that. Yeah, grapple, yes. Roundhouse kick, yeah, we already knew about that one. Jumping slice. Okay. High stance only activates when your key, raised right. Yeah. Speed attack that slices all around you. This is... Right. This is the only problem that I have with this, really, is, this is what a, oh no, that's the guard. Is that there's so many things, and I have trouble remembering which, like, what we have. Rushes forward with, oh yes, we already knew about that one. Low stance only activates when you recover fully. Okay, don't care about that. So really, not, like, the only combo thing we have is the kick, is the boot to the head. We could get this, I guess, but... Fuck it, I'll look at that later. I'll look at that later. Sweaty Mosaku. You're sweaty, huh? Get wrecked. Scumbag. Alright, you need to get back up. What am I doing? No. I want this. Yeah, okay. Oh, well, that's great. I know what that's all about. You're gonna fucking throw that shit at me. Yep, there it goes. Holy shit! I was say, that's some, like, Dark Souls Bloodborne shit. Oh, you fucker. I hate these little fuckers so much. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna deal with these little dudes while she deals with the big while she deals with the big guy, which may be a little unfair, but that's just how it's gonna have to be for now. Alright. Now let's do this. Ha! No! Oh, Christ. Nope. Christ almighty. No. Okay, maybe don't do high stance. Ow. I hate these Cyclops things. No, you do not get to turn into little goober. I don't know if that actually screws me at all, but I'm not letting you do your goober transformation. You are ashamed a lot, I gotta say. At least you say you're ashamed a lot. Okay, let's grab you. I'll grab you. I don't think... Was there anything else up here that we really wanted? I don't think so. No. Alright. I don't know what's up with that other ladder, either. I'm very curious as to what's up with that. Like, there was one down in that temple, or whatever you want to call it. And I'm very curious as to what's up with that. Yeah, I thought I saw an item that was just kind of sitting there. Alright, so what do we have in this place? If anything. Can I open the doors? I can. This area seems to have long been used as ritual ground. You're going to come to life, aren't you? No? Excuse me? Thank you. I was going to say, let's make sure you don't come to life. Ooh, gimme. Fuck. Alright, what gesture? Show me. So now what? Why are you frustrated? I did the fucking clap, dude. Oh, shit. Why are you frustrated? I did what you wanted. At least I thought I did. I thought I did what he wanted, but fuck me then, man. I don't know what the hell he wants. I'm sitting here thinking, like, you know, that's... Is it just me? I mean, that seems logical, doesn't it? That's what he wants? That is the logical thing to think. I thought. Maybe I'm the insane person here, I don't know. Then again, I'm not hiding in a box, waiting to jump out and be like, ha 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 ha, then clap or, you know, whatever at somebody. Maybe I wasn't close enough? It wasn't close enough. Temporarily increase the amount of Amrita you acquire. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Alright, what's over here? Is this Shortcut Town? Nope. Well, we can drop down to get something. But that's it. There's not really much else here. We already know about this guy's sake, don't we? Yeah. Fuck. Well, now we're down here, and what the fuck do we do now? Just drop off, I guess? Curious. Ooh, boy. All right, folks, well, that's going to have to do it for this episode. I hope you all did enjoy it. And if did you know what to do, that is me for me, Notorious BLT. I hope you all have a fantastic day, and I will catch you all next time. Bye-bye, folks.